is the place that is called the industrial neighborhood area. So Hayamingan found in there all these evidences of people with the skills. I mean, he found the spindles, you know, he found those ceramics, he found the pottery. Well, you can see the flat for Helen, the flat, the big one, the houses on the right up. All these houses in there was called by Hayamingan the industrial neighborhood. All the buildings on the left side making upper Machu Picchu, and from the two right down, lower Machu Picchu. But soon, look down there where we're going, that's the gate, and that divides Machu Picchu in two. The urban area, the houses, the temples, and where we are now, the agriculture sector.